What's up, guys? Jay Rocky from the Web3 Experience Podcast here. So today I am going to walk you through how to complete the Optimism quest for Qwix. Qwix is an NFT marketplace on the Optimism network. So it looks like to complete this quest, we're going to have to purchase an NFT on Qwix for a minimum of 0.0099 Ethereum. So we'll go to the Qwix app, and it looks like it brings you right to the Explore NFT page. We're going to buy this first one, this Early Optimist. And the reason that we're going to buy this first one, the Early Optimist, is because we'll get extra trading rewards. So we'll click on the first one here, the cheapest one, because they're all the same. We'll click Buy Now. And it looks like it gives us, so right now Qwix has trading rewards live. And so on every NFT purchase, you get 1% back in OP. OP, of course, is the governance token for the Optimism network. So the reason why we're buying an Early Optimist actually is because once we have this Early Optimist bought and inside of our wallet, we'll actually get double the reward. So on any future purchases of NFTs, we'll start to get 2% OP rewards on any of those purchases. So click purchase the NFT. Okay, it looks like our purchase went through. You can see here it's owned by you. You click and you can view your NFT. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to go back and we're going to get our free NFT for completing the actual quest. To mint our NFT, you're going to see a mint button down here. Sometimes it takes a few minutes for the app to register that you bought an NFT, but you can come back here, click mint, sign the transaction, and then in order to view your NFT, you'll head over to the Qwix app, you'll go to the Optimism Quest NFTs like usual. You'll scroll the whole way down into category. You'll select the Qwix OP Quest NFT. And here it is. You can check the floor price. So the floor price looks like it's 0.0012 ETH at this moment. And that's all it takes. Thanks for watching the video.